I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Today is Wednesday, August 29th. Welcome to SCTV News. I'm Liv Zeldin.
And I'm Michael Egan. We're less than 2 days away from the Senior Sunrise. The once-a-year event is this Friday from 6 to 7 a.m. There will be breakfast food items as well as senior class merchandise for sale. And because it's so early, you can wear pajamas. Don't miss your chance to hang out with your fellow seniors for your last year of high school.
The parking lot sale resumes today at lunch. There are many spots that still need to be sold, and keep in mind that all the money made goes to prom for the class of 2019. You can buy a parking spot today through next Tuesday in room K104 at lunch. Remember, cash and checks only. No credit cards will be accepted.
Attention class council members, there will be a meeting in the ASB room at the start of lunch today to decide your float themes and discuss holiday fundraisers. Make sure your class is represented.
Freshmen, tomorrow you will vote for your class of 22 officers. You'll find the voting link on the Steel Canyon homepage. Once you log in with your student ID number and last name, you will vote for your president, vice president, treasurer, and secretary.
You're invited to take a trip of a lifetime. Steel Canyon is planning a trip to Latin America. Be part of the meeting coming up on Friday.
The boys' water polo season is underway and the Cougars are defending a CIF title. Despite losing a few players, the team appears to be strong again and ready to compete at an even higher level than last year.
Yeah, you know, last year we had a great success winning CIF Division 3, and this year we moved up to Division 2, and our goals haven't changed. Whatever division we're in, that's the division we'd like to win. Obviously, Division 2 is going to be much more of a challenge, but I think we're up to the task, and every day we're training to try to succeed at that title. Yeah, we lost a couple seniors from last year, but a bulk of our team, a majority of the team, six of the seven starters are returning for this year's team. You know, I never like to really compare teams year to year. Every team's a little bit different. Everyone's role is a little bit different. Roles change from year to year, but I think this team's very strong.
A lot of us have been playing over the past 8 months or so. We've really been working hard, so we could pull up this year. We'll see how it goes, though. I'm feeling hopeful, though.
We're expecting to win Division II CIFs, and then next year go on to hopefully win Open.
We have a pretty young team. We have almost every returner, so it looks good for us. We're expecting it to be harder, but we're coming out with the same mindset, and hopefully we'll just do the same as we did last year.
The Steel Canyon cheer team is gearing up for their competition season. Coaches are looking for motivated Cougars to join the CIF championship team. There is a meeting planned after school tomorrow in the mezzanine for anyone who is interested to join.
Girls golf has matched today against Eastlake at Steel Canyon Golf Course at 3. Girls volleyball has a match today at Patrick Henry, freshman and JV at 4, and varsity at 5:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.